guys, Emily here. This is my newest song called You've Got Me. I wrote it for my boyfriend Chris, who is awesome. And I wrote it for him for Valentine's Day, which is today. But he's already heard it, so I can now post it, which is what I'm doing. So I hope you all enjoy it. I hope you all have a wonderful Valentine's Day as well.
Happy Valentine's Day.